So does that prove that I have no idea where I am? Yeah, sure. I think that's still too much Thelma and Louise for me. I'm interested in exploring trails down here. I don't know where they are, but we'll find them and get lost or whatever. Thank you. Because I know we can't go through that.
Yeah, I mean, maybe this goes around it.
No. We already did that.
Okay.
And I don't think you can climb that rock face.
Give it a shot.
Okay.
A little slick today with the water.
Yeah, probably. That was a thrill! There's a big pond over here. Well, you're lucky you have such an underpowered bike.
Yeah.
You ever ridden this underpowered bike?
Yeah. suffered the one time we were out there, and I don't need to wreck somebody's $13,000 or whatever.
Now, Dave said he's going to jump that next time.
Who?
Dave.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Building a little ramp?
Yeah. right, then curve left. Trail there.
Yep.
I'm not taking it. Thank you. Yep. You want to go get some food at 901?
Sure.
Okay. I went the wrong way. Follow this road and you get it, and it'll come out and turn on to asphalt and we'll turn right. Thank you. on this trail down, there are a couple of really nasty ruts. I mean, like bike swallowing ruts. So keep your eyeballs open. I think there's three of them.
Yeah.
that the rock sorter? Oh, yeah. That's what that is.